Welcome.
Didn't I save them?
Ether.
Antibody. Oh no, that's not. This is a restricted area, sir. Sir. What's up? Alright, seems like a lot of girls join the crew these days. Oh, hello. So what are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at the airship docks or something? I passed the flight test for the new model. I was actually looking forward to flying number one, but it's gone now. Who knows when they'll finish number two with the reagent's current condition. Don't worry, you'll get your chance someday and you'll be the first pilot ever to fly the new model. By the way, what's your name? Thank you, I feel much better now. Good, I'm Rufus and... My name is Aaron. Hey, that's a really nice name, Aaron. I'm gonna do get something to eat now. Do you wanna... I have to go get back. Go down. Okay, bye. Real lady killer. Lady killer.
They call me the lady killer. Because ladies would rather die.
Oh! An elevator.
Lindblom Castle has three levels, all connected by this lift. From the base level, which lies below the mist, you can take a trolley to harbor and the gate.
Oh, to the harbor. Ships hardly arrive at the harbor anymore, since travel by air has become so popular. The mist points to greater danger, so we've sealed off everything. Just above the base level is
the mid-level. You can ride the aircraft from the mid-level to go to town. The upper level contains the Royal Chamber and Conference Room. Access to that level is restricted because the regent himself resides there.
Hey, badass. What's Regent Sid like? I lived in Lindblom for a while, but I've never met him. Regent Sid is very wise. He always thinks ahead. He may have seemed a bit out of times, but he is very dependable. He and my father were best friends. I wonder if he will even listen to what I have to say. Don't worry, we're not leaving until he does.
We arrive at the upper level shortly. Good news!
Sire, Princess Garnet of Alexandria wishes to see you. Princess, is something wrong? Regent isn't here, and I don't know who. Take a look at the throne. What in the world? Quack, quack! Quack, quack! Greetings.
Ugh! Uglop!
Sire!
What?
What? Badass, what's wrong? Why aren't you talking to... Jeez, that's an Oglop! Wow, even the Oglops are bigger than Lindblom. What are the meaning of this? How dare you greet the princess like this?
Get that repulsive bug off the throne immediately and call the regent!
Hey, fucker! That is the regent. What? Enough of your nonsense. Young, stand down.
Yeah, young. Stop being so ridiculous.
Remember that mustache? Is it really you, Uncle Sid? Yes, greetings, Ogwak. I am Sid Fabul, Regent of Lindblom. I knew it was you. I recognize your pendant description. It's so much like my Falcon Claw. I'm delighted to see you again, Garnet. You have truly, quack, become a fine lady.
I, on the other hand, have become a bug.
Allow me to explain. plots happened. About 6 months ago, someone stuck into the castle and attacked Reach in his sleep. Fortunately, we were too late. Reho transformed into Uncle Up and his wife, Lady Hilda, was abducted.
Oh, no!
Whoever pulled this off had to be highly skilled, like me. I bet it was you. That's not possible. I can be sure. Do you know who we are? Of course, I may be about Quack, but I am still the ruler of Limbo. Uncle Sid, I appreciate you seeing me on such a notice. I desperately need to speak to you about my mother. That's what I figured. But I'm sure it can wait till tomorrow. Why don't you all get some rest for today? Thank you! It's time for lunch.
Please follow me. Hooray! Lunch!
I can't stand the food at the castle. It's way too high class for my tastes. How can anyone get full on that stuff? Cheap food here is a lot better. Today's special is soup de salins. Yo, Pops, I have a stupid special. Who said that? Rufus, I figured it was you. How you been? Alright, I guess.
Boom! Oh, no.
Have a seat, you're super pretty a minute. Do you mind? You're standing in everyone's way. Wow. Hey, you wanna make out? How about you and me go for a cruise on an airship? Really? An airship? Sounds like you've never been on one. You know, Limbo's quite a sight from high above. Hey, Monkey Tail, you're disturbing the other customers. What? You got a tail too, Rat Face? Rat Face? After I finish my drink, I'm gonna kick your butt. Hey, Rufus, take it outside. Long time, Rufus. Hey, what's up? Wait a minute. Forgot my name? No, I remember. You're Helga, right? Wrong. Christine? No. Oh yeah. You used to live next door to me. How's it going, Rachel? Man, you've really gotten big. You nasty little... Come on, I'm just kidding. You know you never get a pretty girl's name. Freya. Oh! I didn't realize she was a
playable character.
I like Freya. I'm gonna keep Freya. So how you been, Freya? Woman's like, thank you for getting in my fucking way. Same old Rufus. How long has it been? About 3 years.
3 years!
Hey, did you ever find anything about your boyfriend? No.
So we make you live there. The festival of the hunt? What else? It's a good opportunity to test my skills.
Oh, well, I'm sure you'll find him someday. Aren't you participating? Nah, I think I'll pass. Lazy bum. Are you ever gonna go back? I have no reason to return to Bermicia. There's nothing there for me anymore. Anymore. How is the queen? Is she still as vibrant as ever? Yes, but father died. Mother has been acting very strangely. Not surprised. Quack, quack. They loved each other so much. We haven't spoken much lately. Also, a suspicious man has been prowling around the castle. I don't know what's going on anymore. I feel that she might be planning something terrible. Brought this matter to everybody's attention, but no one is taking me seriously. They all think I'm distraught over losing father. I understand why you're so eager. I'm happy that you came to me for help.
At this point, I think you're the only one person mother will listen to. I heard that Limbo steamship was coming to Alexandria. I decided to sneak on board and come here no matter what.
I just never expected the crew to kidnap me. It was me. I was the one who ordered Tantalus to kidnap you. I once promised your father, Quack! That should anything happen, I would protect you. We've known about the disturbances in Alexandria for some time, but had we acted directly, it would have started a war. So I asked Baku for help. He and I go way back. The plan was the perfect cover to enter Alexandria and get you out. No one would suspect Lindblom was behind it. We were forced to take action because we knew Alexandria would never seek our help. I'm relieved we were able to get you here. Quack! At the village of Dali, we saw numerous black mages. They looked like golems controlled by some powerful magic. On top of that, they were being created under Alexandria's supervision.
I know how they're related. Awesome! My mother's planning to
use them for war. We won't let that happen. Even if she were to command an army of black mages, she won't make a move as long as we have our airship fleet. Don't worry. Quack, quack! Everything will be fine. I'm so sorry, Uncle. Now, come on. Don't be so formal. I'm helping you because I'm your Uncle Sid, not because I'm a regent of Lindblom. Thank you so much! Quack! What is this place? The heart and soul of Limbo, our airship dock. This is dock number one where we conduct our research. Quack! But where are the airships? Lonely, isn't it? We had a new airship model in here about 6 months ago. It was our latest creation. It didn't require a mist to fly. The man who attacked you, was he the one who ran off with it? Good guess, but no. Actually, I met a lovely lady at the pub.
Huh?
When Hilda found out about my little affair, she used her magic and turned me into an Ugglop. Then she stormed off in the new airship, which I named Hildegard. Pretty ironic, huh? She hasn't been back since. Squawk! I've been working on Hildegard too, but it hasn't been going too well. My mind isn't the same as an Ugglop. I'm hopeless. That doesn't mean I can't help you. I'll do my best for Alexandria.
Thank you, but with Southgate badly damaged, I don't know how we can get back to Alexandria. Don't worry, Southgate is being repaired as we speak.
Oh god, why am I so tired? Once the repairs are finished, we'll go to Alexandria.
Yes, I'm sure Mother would finally open her eyes to the truth.
I doubt it. Uncle, is something wrong? Huh? No, she's thinking about how the theater ship crashed. Baku sure has good men working under him.
Yeah, damn right.
What's up, Awesome? Good morning. You're up early. Lindblom is really a busy place. I've never seen this many people before. I wonder where people go if they want to be alone.
Lindblom is always been like this. People come here from all over the world.
Some of them come here to become airship engineers, sculptors, actors.
Wow.
I don't even remember why I came here my first time. Before I knew it, I was living here with my Tonalist brothers. Don't they still live here? Yeah, our hideout is in the theater district. I'm going to go there right now. Do you want to come along? That's okay. I'm going to look around town. Okay, then I'll give you a little tour. No, that's okay. I can go by myself. Oh, okay. Go find yourself a cute girl, all right? Hey, bro, what are you going to teach me today? Lots of neat stuff. Today we can talk about the synthesis shop.
You just should make a shop here, baby.
That's a service based, a few gilded cover labor. Amount of money you pay for each synthesis item. Here's some examples. The ogre, mage masher, 700 gil, desert boots, leather hat, leather shirt. If you haven't been to synthesis shop, go check it out in Limbo. Long ago, I heard rumors there's a legendary synthesis who can create the best items. I don't know where he lives or what he looks like. Gosh, bro, you sure know a lot. Yeah, that was super helpful. Come back to Alexander. I'm so lonely. Just kidding. I'm opening a little theater in an alley here. A bartender pal of mine is quitting the saloon and getting into showbiz. He asked me to help. Mini theater sounds like fun, Koopa.
Save, Koopa! Let's save, Koopa! No, fuck off.
What did you sound? I completely lost.
Oh. Pardon me.
Jeez, you're dressed awful funny. I'm Captain Albert Young. I'm Alexandria, and I'm humbly request your assistance to get back to the castle. Ha, that's a new one. Nice try, but I don't date bums. You should really scrape that rust off. It's disgusting. Huh? Do you always strike out that badly? You need a line, a little shine wouldn't hurt either. What are these things? Called geishel pickles. They're one of Lindblom's delicacies. Do you want to try one? It smells terrible. The worse they smell, the better they taste. I guess I'll try one. Oh my, even the locals don't eat them in one bite. Few, but you're right, they are good. Yeah, let's challenge this kid to a game of cards. In which I'm sure I'm gonna lose. Whoop. Awesome, shopping.
Awesome!
Wow, this nut smells really good. I think I'll buy one. This place has a lot of unusual things. Just food, it looks good. It looks like the sesame buns that Grandpa used to make. Wow, there's gonna be a festival. Hi, I want to buy this. Oh, are you friends with the Moogles? Huh? And it's called a Koopo nut. Not Koopo nuts are Moogles' favorite food. Oh, I didn't know that. I think that's the last one. Go ahead, honey, and tell me. Really? Thank you. What is the festival of hunt like? Well, we let a bunch of animals loose and... Oh, there's going to be a lot of animals. Sounds like fun. Thank you. What's fun about fighting savage beasts? Wait a minute. Did I say animals again? Whoopsie! Fayata District. Nah, I got shit to do. Back in the old days, we had to walk all the way to the theater district. I don't think I could ever walk that far anymore. I'd probably croak if I did. Awesome! Who do you think's gonna win? I'm putting my money on Ivan. Yeah, he's good, but I heard a female Dragon Knight's participating this year. Okay, you're on. Two cheeseburgers. It is. What's up? Go away! I'm trying to remember what I have to do. Catch these hands. Disrespectful motherfucker. Darn, they're not selling at all. Pickles are good, but they smell really bad. I'm getting sick. The air is so bad here. It smells like I'm in a big oil refinery. Card game is deep. Hold on, lady, I gotta talk to you. Came here to watch the festival. I guess I'll expect some reviews. I hate buying gifts. I'll go up a lot, but it's so disgusting. Nice. Cool. Hey, did you hear? Theater ship blew up and crashed in Alexandria. There's been a lot of commotion. Oops. Isn't that the item shop lady? The... I assume you're gonna participate in the festival. No, I'm good. I mean, I'm stuck to Southgate is under repair.
No! Whatever will I do?
But I want that thing. Come on, the top professor, you should definitely buy some weapons here. undead killer. Ooh, Steel Gill. Sure you are, pal. I have to tell you, future grease can make the difference between a good weapon and a bad one. Use a lower flame. Stop magging, we got a customer. Get through his head. I'd have to buy another Mage Masher. So I gotta go buy another Mage Masher. Mesh. This could be bad. Of course. Ooh, silenced him. Okay. That was what, 3 shots? 3 to 4 shots? Fire should burn the webs, I'm just saying. One more throw. Ba 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 ba. Oh, I do the...
Tidal Flame!
Disrespectful amount. Just saying. Oh, hey, who are you? Oh, male red mage. Guess how long it takes to walk from here to exit? 30 minutes, man. I can't stand these walls. If only I had an airship. Hey, what's up? Oh, who's this guy? How did he carve stone like this? How did they carve stone like this? Such a know-it-all. I don't know why he became a soldier. He should have been a tour guide instead. Hunter's Gate. Let your loom move to Dragon's Gate. Bam. Bam. Bam.
Comfy.
These are comfy casual streams, after all. Gotta be comfy and casual. Arf, arf. Church has been here for a long time. It's been here since before the city was even built, and this entire area is a forest. I don't know what. The church began the festival of the hunt tradition. If the festival starts, it's gonna be exciting. Okay. It's the winner of the first festival. Sealed one built this church to pass on the tradition of the festival. Festival of the Hunt is neither a joke nor a traditional pastime. It's a way of life. Draws on your deeper strength and redefines courage. Be aware. Okay, I'm aware. Feel like we're hunters. The festival began around that time. Can I climb the ladder? Yeah. Leather plate. Bop. Bop, bop. So I guess that means I have to take the airship. The flightocopter. Whee! Right? This goes nowhere, and then this goes to up to this area. That goes up to the shop. Yep. Oh.
Good day.
Oh no, bro. Oh, okay. Kind of look like I go that way, but I guess not.
Kitty.
Hey.
Regency is so advanced. It's not stupid. It's advanced. No, I love stew. Airship engineer. Sounds good, kiddo. Is that it? Really? Okay. Bum 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 ba dum ba dum bum. Theater. Oh, okay, that's rude. Good. Welcome to the theater district.
Around the clock. Good day.
Oh, okay. I was just there. I'm lost again. Where's the princess? Why is everything so big? Can you tell me where I am? What, you're lost? Gee, you're a soldier for crying out loud. Okay. It's a bridge that connects the castle and the airship docks. Big building in front of us houses the docks.
What? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Amazing, isn't it? It's the Hildegard, too. Equipped with a steam engine developed by the Regent himself, it can fly without mist. Possible. How can it fly without being powered by mist? What cage did you just crawl out of? It's a cage of steam power! So it's the steam power. It's water! It's much safer than mist.
A bright future awaits us all. I'm so smart, I'm an old man. Everybody loves me.
Is this the girl I met in the castle? Oh no, Tim, card games are really popular now, especially in theater.
Okay, good for you, I don't give a shit.
Or do I? I'm looking forward to the festival. We can use the festival theme for my next painting. Okay. Cool, bro. Do it to it, homie. My wife is a crazy Lowell fan. I tell you, she acts like a child when she talks about him. I'm just a big fan, that's all. My eyes get so jealous. Thump, 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 thump. Oh, my bee birds. Sorry, didn't mean to scare away the pigeons. She's late. What's Marissa doing? Oh, hell. I'm late. Wait. There wouldn't be anybody here. Looks like no one's been here for a while. What to do? It's pretty late. Dead early already? Wonder what Badass is doing. What can I do? Bell's ringing, a performance has been just ended. Is there anything you need, Your Highness? No, thank you. I'm just going outside to have a look around. Sorry, Your Highness, but we cannot grant this request. Right now, there are many people coming to Lindbom for the Festival of the Hunt! Therefore, things are quite chaotic in town, making security rather difficult. Also, very few people know of your presence here. It's your own safety, please understand. Okay, I understand. I can't stand sitting around like this. I didn't come here to be protected. I just want to help Mother. There he is. What's up, homies? I told you he'd be here. I didn't tell us that you were back. We're in Tarnalist too, you know.
What?
Yeah. Uncle Baku said if we find some treasure, we could be in Tarnalist too. Yeah, check this out. Two Trick Sparrow wings. Sure, some treasure you found, alright? Yippee!
Yay!
So did the plan work? Yeah, Princess Garden is at the castle. Really? Wow. So what's she like? Is she cute? Did you ask her out yet? No, I think she's pretty busy. Plus, she's a princess, and I'm a, you know, so I don't know. I bet she misses you. Yeah, you should go see her. Good luck.
See you.
Wonder if she got to talk to Sid. Maybe we should go see her. 60. That's one point shy of greatness. Look at all this money. Mini Bermicia.
Baku and his crew.
Let's chew. That tasted good. Can't believe you found a way out of the forest before it got petrified. Tall thanks to our bro who pointed out the river before he took them after Rufus. What do we do now, boss? We gotta save our brother. You're right. First, we'll let the guys outside drink some water from the lake. Sinna, bring them over. Hey, about blank. I think it's better that even forest stays petrified. Are you serious? Don't get me wrong. I ain't saying this is out of concern for our safety. Then why? I'm sure he wouldn't want to be saved if he meant Evil Forest was going to be restored, too. You're right. We gotta start looking. There's gonna be another way to cure his petrification somehow. We ain't too late. We gotta do what we can do. I got you, boss! Hey, Santa. What are you doing over there? Spring water might make some good coffee. I'll get to fixing it. Have some members who don't listen to their boss. No, please, not that. I'll bring everyone over right now. I'm just so tired from carrying the team. If
supposed to meet here. Where is she? Oh, no. You really go see. Well, yeah, of course. You know, I'm not surprised. Even if I were a guy, it'd be his fan club. He's so great. If I were a chocobo, la 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 la. Moogle wannabes.
I can't believe it's Torrance today. Stop pushing! Hey, who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sir Rufus of Tonalus, the greatest bandit in the world. Have you ever heard of him?
No.
Go away, stop bothering us. Okay. Where's Lowell? How much longer do we have to wait? Please, he'll be here in a minute.
Hold my hand! Hi, everyone. Kiss me, hold me. What's so special about him? I love you. Kiss me.
I love you guys. See y'all again. Ouch. Damn, I can't see a thing. Thank you for coming to see Moogle Wannabe 2, Koopa. I don't care about you and your stupid show. We came to see Lowell. Hey, you're... No, I'm not. Yeah. Poor guy, it's tough being popular, I should know.
I'm very popular with the ladies. All the ladies. They call me Mr. Popular. Mr. Popular with the... Mr. Popular with the ladies.
We should probably go to the castle now. Going to the castle. Although I don't know why it doesn't just drop you off. What are you doing here? Phew, what have you done with the princess? Where is she? Whoa, take it easy. I just got here. The princess is gone. She was supposed to stay in this room. Maybe she went out for a little walk. How can you be so calm? It's a very serious matter. Forgotten all the dangers she faced just to get here? What if something terrible happens to her? What are you doing here? I must find her. Out of my way.
Let's save, Koopa!
I just want a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder where she went. Wow. You're great at your job, bro. Somewhere before. Sweet voice. It's badass. She's upstairs. To the upstairs. Sorry, only authorized person you lift. Man, I gotta get past this guy somehow. Oh, yeah, okay. Sleeping guy. How am I not authorized? I'm part of the princess's group. Hey, wake up. Some suspicious character wandering around here. What? Where? Upstairs, follow me. No, in here. Psh, 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 psh. Man, no wonder they were able to fucking sneak in. Good day, sir. I left running fine as always. Ha, yes. 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 As expected, yes. Right. What, a girl? Oh yeah, I saw her upstairs just a while ago. Thanks, buddy. Nice song. How'd you get up here? It's a restricted area. Come on, I do this for a living. Oh yeah, you remember Tarnal. It must have been easy for you. What's up, Buttercup? Oh, what a view. It's a telescope. Let's go check it out. Come on. It's actually a cannon. There are mountains that surround Vermicia. That's the best way to get there through cavern at the base. South gate. Oops, there's south gate. I wonder if they start repairing it. Probably take a while to fix everything. Chocobo. Hey, there's a chocobo. We can catch a chocobo in that forest. There's mountains. I bet they're looking for us. I'm sure they are. Probably a lot of weird things living there. Maybe I should check it out sometime. How's the view? Made so much trouble for everyone. Uncle said he knew everything. That's why I asked Tarnalus to give me Alexandria. No matter how hard I try, I was just a step behind and everything. I'm so helpless. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just mopey.
Rufus, why did you help me come over here to Lindblom? Is it because your boss ordered you to? I just want to help you, that's all. Boss didn't agree with me. so I ended up leaving the band.
Really? I'm sorry. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It isn't the first time I've left.
Rufus?
Yeah? Oh, how are you planning to abduct me? We were going to put you to sleep with sleeping weed, then kidnap you. Mostly used for kids, but a big dose can knock out an adult just easily. I guess you didn't need it since I came along on my own. Hey, would you mind giving me some? I heard a hard time sleeping lately. I don't think that's a good idea. You might get addicted. Maybe all you need is some company. Oh, please. You think I'm that naive? Hey, can't blame me for trying. That song, were you singing it in the village of Dolly? Yeah, so you were up that night. What a song, anyway. I don't know. I can't even remember where I learned it. I sing it whenever I feel sad or lonely. For some reason, it comforts me and reminds me that I'm not alone. I guess it's a mystical song. Let me hear it again. I expect to find such fine armor in a place like this. Yes, I'll buy that one too. Who knows when the Baron will start another war? But the Queen would never start a war. Speaking ill of the Queen, who the hell are you? I am an armor collector? Oh, well, in that case, can you recommend some good armor? I must go! Go, Knights of Pluto, yeah! What are those things? Looks so stupid. I'm gonna take Sid's airship to destroy them. Hey, cut it out. You broke my knight. I'm gonna tell your mom. No, come on. Royal action figures. Black Mage were like toys being controlled by someone.
I will end your existence.
This guy looks ominous. Something's about to happen. Sir Fratley, where are you? I need you.
A dragoon!
Okay. What's your work now? Sir, it's no good.
What?
Can't stabilize the engine system. I can't run for more than 10 minutes. Darn it. Mine hasn't been the same since being an Ogalop. Hey, badass. So when do you want to go on that airship cruise? What are you talking about? What are you thinking? I asked a girl to... Never mind. Sounds like you asked the wrong girl. Wait, I can explain. Why bother? Go have a wonderful time. Oh, man. Okay, bye. Okay, how about this? If I get first place in tomorrow's hunting festival, you and me will go out on a date. How does that have anything to do with me? Come on, please. Fine. Okay, it's a date. Her? It's a tradition, but this is a dreadful festival. So many lives lost every year, especially because of him. Alright, this festival is a test of manhood. I tingle with excitement every year. It's the last carriage. All the preparations for the festival hunt are complete. Very good. Now we wait for the signal. Whoa. Captain? The fangs have been freed. What? We haven't even received the minister's authorization. See that? Believe that they're going to release him any minute. Alright, release the moose before they let him loose. Hurry. The muse? Oh. All is ready. Alright, stand by. This year's specimen is perfect. Nothing can stop him. Ha, what power? Hey, make him stop. It's too early to let him loose. How? I have no control over him. Damn it. To get it once, it's gonna fall apart. Go, Zognor! Where's Rufus? Where's Princess? It might actually enjoy it. Okay. I wonder if Rufus has proven his skills. Why the fuck are you here? Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Alright, let's begin. Hunters on your mark, ferocious beasts swarm the castle town. The higher the catch, the higher the score. Time limit is 12 minutes. Use air caps to go to other districts. Once you lose in a battle, you'll be forced to retire. The winner will be crowned master hunter to receive a hunter's reward. What do you wish for your hunter's reward? I'll go with Gil all the way. I'll take an add-on. And you, Mr. Awesome? What? I never signed up. Thought you would be pretty well, so I signed you up. Don't worry, with your black magic, it'll be a piece of cake. I don't know. It's very inconsiderate of you, Rufus. Oh. How about this? If you win, I'll fix you up with David Badass. So me and the princess. Shh, keep it down. What was that? You just mentioned the princess?
What even deeds are you plotting now? It's nothing, right, Awesome? Yeah. You really like your reward. I'll take a card. Okay, Gil, an add-on, and a card. That's what we can shortly, so you have different starting points. Hunter Rufus will start in the theater district, Hunter Freya will start in the industrial district, and Hunter Awesome will start in the business district. Okay. Oh, wrong direction. Here we go! We gotta get a view from here. I can see the entire town. Master Awesome is also participating. I can't believe it. He's seen Simtrilla. Awesome, the princess and I are rooting for you. Come on, Awesome. You can do it. No, Master Awesome. Look out. Oh gosh, I can't watch anymore. We're just running a good offensive base defense. Tech, you can't lose to that monkey, Rufus. Yes, that's it. Now's your chance. One more time. Pew, pew, pew. Awesome, behind you. Let's go! Okay. How many hit points you have? You wanna go bird?
go, bird. Apparently I'm not getting shit anyway, so I might as well just go for the optimized build. Okay. Bring it on, fucker. Okay, well that hit him really hard. Speaking of. Oh, you leave that dog alone, fucker. Okay. Let's respond to a text. Okay.
rude. Rex Scrub. The industrial district is tiny. Get away from my cats. Get wrecked, Scrub! Oh, that's some bullshit. Thank you.
Forestry is really a mess. Please send reinforcements immediately. Enemy looks like an army of mages wearing steeple crown hats. King and our old friends will send reinforcements to Bermishi immediately. Which is the king and all of Bermishi will be most grateful. I must know. Take him to the infirmary. Too late, he's gone. It's a miracle you made it this far. I can't believe this is happening. This is a problem. Because of the festival, there are hardly any men left in the castle. It'll take time to mobilize. Okay, hold on. I have Tito.
Call ring.
Insomniac, Lance, Maneater. Absorbs thunder element attacks. Oh, damn. Call back the 4th Area Division, patrolling the border. But if we call the 4th, we'll lose our eyes on them. Bermisha is our ally. We must help them. Steeple crowned hats. They might be black mages. Like, awesome. It can't be. Could it be Mother? Must go now. I cannot sit and wait for the reinforcements. I'm coming with you. No, this doesn't concern you. What's this? I'm a stranger all of a sudden? I'm not going to sit back and watch your home get destroyed, all right? Thank you, Rufus. Can I come too? I'm going to find out what really they are. Sure. All right, then. Let's go to Bermishia. Princess, this is for own matters. Nothing to do with us. Young is right. We don't know if Alexandria is involved. But if black mages are involved, Rufus, you know what I'm talking about? If Mother is behind this, I'll make her stop. I promise. I think you should stay here.
What?
We don't know what to expect there. I've already been faced great danger coming. What's the difference? Badass, this is war. A lot of people are going to die. I know that. How did you feel when you saw the Mauritius soldier die just now?
Felt sad, of course.
Just sad? Weren't you scared too? Obviously, you haven't realized how dangerous it's going to be. You could get killed. This is no time to talk about convincing your mother of anything, but... Now's not the time to argue. He's right. We must head to Mauritius at once.
We open the Dragon's Gate?
Of course. If you're going to go by foot, leaving from the gate is the best way. Let us eat while we wait for the gate to open.
Quack!
Yay, I'm so hungry. Festival of the Hunt Feast is one of our traditions. Began well 5 centuries ago. Customary to eat everything with your hands and so on before it gets cold. Thank you, Uncle. So good. Let's just eat. We can't do anything until the gate opens. You're right.
Nom, 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 nom.
Hey, not bad. Wonderful, Princess. How's everything? Why aren't you eating? Oh, I'm sorry. You're right, everything is so delicious. Indeed it is, especially the beef. It's superb! Oh, I'm full. I'm getting sleepy now. What, the food is poisoned? Badass! Be careless. I'm starting to feel sick. Princess should have tasted it for poison. Possible. There shouldn't be any in our dish. What? Not to mention, I feel just fine. How did you know? Princess, you didn't. Not poison, it's just medicinal herb Rufus gave me. Believe me, it was not what I had planned. Young, I have to make my own decisions. No choice. Uncle Sid would never let me leave the castle. It's because he is concerned about you. I understand, but now you understand. War is a terrible thing. You must never experience as I have. Sorry, Princess. Can I follow you any orders that might put your life in danger? What if Alexandria is behind the attack on Bermesia? It would lead to war between the three great nations. Many innocent people will die. And there must be something I could do. I have to help Mother. I don't want to see anything happen to her. Ah, very well. Princess, I will follow you wherever you choose. Thank you. Let's go before everyone wakes up. I'm sorry, Rufus. Come on. Badass, where are you going? Must have been some sort of sleeping medicine. It was sleeping weed. We've been had. Gave her some because she said she was having problems sleeping. Perhaps there's more to her than meets the eye. Damn, what the heck is she thinking? Maybe she's heading to Bermesia. But he might still be able to catch up with her. Awesome, wake up. We're going to Bermesia. Except from the grotto. When we pass through the grotto, we'll be in Bermesia. Dragon's Gate located in the base level. Quack!
Of spirit.
Stuff flying around?
I should have checked in for poison.
You're not permitted. You dick.
All right, let's take the elevator.
Boo-da-boo-da-boo-da-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Ironic, huh? Hoping to get out through there.
Oh, bummer.
I don't know what the Serpent's Gate is, but let's go! That's a weird card. It's weird. It's weird. Fucking weird. North and walk through the mist. Inspiration for first chance. Rain is a quick one. Look for chapter one.
Let's save Coupon.
No, I'm good, apparently. Grotto in the northern mountains. Best way to get to grotto is from the roots, propping up the ground, which extend all the way to the grotto. Okay. Tent! Oh, look at that thing. That looks like a dragon.
Damn. Oh, that's a cool ability. I suppose it doesn't matter if I'm not gonna... Antidote. Oh shit, I didn't realize my health was that low. Get real sick of this one AP.
Ba-ba-da.
Oh, two dragons. Nice. Oh no. That's fair though. Two AP points. Chocobo. Chocobo. Oh shit. Aries High Potion. Jesus. Okay.
Ba 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 da.
Okay, well that's some bullshit.
Level 7, level 9.
Oof.
I forgot I absorb it. dipshit.
What's over here? Nice. 200 damage is still a respectable amount of damage.
Ooh, I got a flan.
Bonk. Oh no. Ran all this way for nothing. Sad face. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, it's gonna be wasted. Wait, that says I have all of the stuff on the... Okay. Should I go and make the ogre sword? Come on, target her again. Yeah. Thanks. These people. Bonk. Be Oh, that's rude.
Bonk.
Vivi with the bonk.
Bonk.
I'm wondering now, actually. Right. Antidotes. Yeah, that's right. Run away before you get bonked. Eye drops. Woo! Ba 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 ba. That's some bullshit. I've killed two of them and I only got. Bonk. Ooh, antibody. These things aren't worth it. Okay. Mm-hmm. 31st floor, menswear. Armlet. One of the things I had made? Thank you. Oh shit. Like, there's no way in hell it's not dead by now. Come on, now. What did it say again? It was, old man's ghost appearing here at Pinnacle Rocks. We weren't able to verify the rumor. We were going to stay away from this area. Come on, old man.
Bonk.
Get wrecked.
Haha, Insomniac!
I just wanted to see what was over there.
Dun, 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 dun. Nope.
Bye, Breaky. Thanks for watching.